Jeez, you'd think Morphix could afford a few light bulbs. Looks like Morphix puts worker safety first, right after everything else. No going back now.
Whoa!
Son of a bitch! Eat up on aisle 4! no lights. Must be part of Morphix's energy conservation plan.
Something tells me this won't pass any safety inspections.